YouTube. I'm back, and this time I'm coming with a haul. These are products that are not found here in the UK very easily, but I came across this website and I went crazy. I mean, I've been dreaming a long time of, you know, getting my hand on those products. I've seen so many blogs and reviews. So the first product is the Becca Eva Matte Poreless Priming Perfector. I have oily skin and large pores, and I've heard really good things about this primer, and I used it the first time today to record this look, and I'm very pleased. I mean, I recorded my makeup, you know, a while ago. I've been doing other things, and I think it's wearing very well, so I'm very pleased with this primer, Becca. Okay, and then the next thing I got from Becca is their infamous Champagne Pop highlighter. So people from the US and some people from here already know this, but yeah, here is what it looks like, and that's what I used to highlight today. No regrets. Money well spent. Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit. I got mine in medium to tan, and I felt like the deep ones, I have colors like that already, so I got a medium to tan, and it has all these amazing colors. So from here you have 10K, followed by peaches and cream, and then macchiato, nutmeg, Havana, and then espresso. So for my contour today, I used Havana, so it did it perfect for me. It retails here in the UK for, I think, £39. Yeah, nearly 40. Yeah. Another product from Anastasia Beverly Hills is the contour cream kit. I've been dreaming of this for ages, and you know, I ran and got it. I got mine in deep, and this is what it looks like. I used it in this tutorial to highlight and color correct. I used this orange color called Coral, and then I mixed it with the nude one, you know, to highlight my under eyes, and I'm pretty satisfied. I'll be using the darker colors for cream contouring. Okay, so let us read the names. Nude, and then Coral, and then Cinnamon, Chocolate, Espresso, and Carob. Those are the colors. By the way, I'll leave the link of the website where I got all these amazing products in my description box for you people in the UK who also want these products. Another thing from Anastasia Beverly Hills is their deep brow pomade. I got it in chocolate because I heard the dark one was too dark. So that's what I used to do my brows, and I'm pretty happy. It looks quite natural. So this is chocolate, and that's what it looks like. Very nice. I got this sharpener as well to sharpen my lip liners and stuff. So this is the small I did with Anastasia and Becca to get this amazing product. And it's quite good that now in the UK we also can have access to these products, you know. So that's it about my haul. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Mwah.